say in the season finale.
Millionaire honors Australia's greatest heroes.
The brave men and women of the police force, ambulance service and fire brigade. When disaster strikes, they risk their lives to save others.
Now it's our turn to offer them a lifeline.
Millionaires raised over $900,000 for charities across the country.
Let's aim for over $1 million.
In the two-hour season finale, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire's Australian Heroes Charity Special. 8:30 Monday on Channel 9.
Message from your Vodafone mobile until the end of November, and you go in the draw to win an awesome holiday. You and five friends flying in the luxury of a private jet around the South Pacific for a whole week with food, accommodation, and spending money. Plus, we're giving away thousands of other amazing prizes. Olympus digital cameras, CD vouchers, Trek mountain bikes, airtime, Sony Clio PDAs, movie passes, and Sony Ericsson Pix mobiles. There are over 8,000 winners every week. That's over $1 million in prizes. The more messages you send, the more chances to win. Only on Vodafone.
Morning with clear skies, no chance of rain today, with high temperatures expected across the state.
This is Lenny Wilson. He's lost this race before. But not today. He's overtaking. Yes, what a race.
Wilson now sets himself up. He kicks. The top.
Danny's under pressure. The finish line's inside. He's got him. Yes, it's Wilson.
Aren't you ready yet?
You've got to be made of Milo.
So help me.
No paper. I get it.
Brushing your teeth morning and night helps prevent cavities. But what about after every meal or snack? That's when plaque acid can attack your teeth, while your toothbrush is back home worrying about your teeth. Chewing extra sugar-free gum after eating produces saliva, which actually neutralizes plaque acid and helps prevent tooth decay. So after every meal or snack, chew extra and keep your toothbrush happy. Extra, it's what to chew when you can't brush. Recognized by the World Dental Federation.
Part man, part machine, and out for revenge.
RoboCop. 9:30 Monday on 9.
Now the saw, Mr. Hayes. I have the plumbing checked immediately.
Be sure that you do. If I'd been drinking out of the toilet, I might have been killed.
I'm sorry again, Mr. Hayes.